new function, Check Tool Reach is now available for Mastercam 2021. Use Check Tool Reach to check your tool and holder against the selected model geometry to view where the tool can and cannot reach. The selected model geometry is then colored based on the selected preview options Reachable, Unreachable Tool, and Unreachable Holder. You do not need to select a toolpath operation before launching Check Tool Reach. Check Tool Reach is available on the Mill Toolpaths contextual tab. The Skip Pockets Smaller Than option is now available for 2D Dynamic Mill. Additionally, for Dynamic Mill and Dynamic OptiRough, there is a new option to skip all pockets. These options are located on the Toolpath Control page for Dynamic OptiRough and the Entry Motion page for Dynamic Mill. Smaller Than allows you to skip pockets based on the entered tool diameter percentage or a minimum pocket size. When you enter a value for either the tool diameter percentage on the left or for the minimum pocket size on the right, the other parameter updates. Skip All skips all pockets. The Toolpath Hole Definition function panel includes two enhancements. On the Selection tab, a summary of all edited change at point parameters are now conveniently displayed on a tooltip in the Features list. The Advanced tab now features the Allow Multiple Solid Bodies option. This option recognizes same-sized holes across multiple bodies when selecting with Control click. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.